Where's my chat box?
Bleach, Soul Resurrection. After the war at the Soul Society, Ichigo Kurosaki returns to the world of the living. However, Aizen has used the Hogyoku to create Arrancars, plotting a new invasion. Aizen also takes note of Orihime Inoue's powers and orders one of the Espadas, Ulquiorra Schiffer, to kidnap her and bring her to Waco Mundo. Upon discovering this, Ichigo travels to Waco Mundo with Uryu Ishida and Chad to rescue Orihime.
Haven't played this in a while. This was always it was a quick, fun game. Nothing too involved.
Let's go!
This is welcome. Not very cheery. There's nothing here.
Look at that.
A castle.
No.
Let's go. A palace? This must be Aizen's hideout, Las Noches.
Let's go.
All right. Let's go.
This is not a very hospitable rock.
There's no time to waste. We go. Let's go. Let's go.
Don't get in my way. I'm going through.
Let's go!
Minos is missing! I know! Just won't give up! I'll teach them all a lesson! Take this!
Let's go!
It's the end! Let's go! Here I come! Let's go!
You're losing your edge, Ichigo. You need some help?
Shut up, Ryu! Just sit there and watch!
No need to hold back now!
We're almost there, Ichigo.
Yeah, let's do this. Let's go. Let's go. Take this. Let's go. It's the end. Take this!
I told you it'd be over quick.
Ichigo, Uryu, and Chad later meet up with Rukia Kuchiki and Renji Abarai at Waco Mundo. Guided by a young Arrancar named Nell, they arrive at Las Noches. After infiltrating Las Noches, they come upon a fork in the road that branches out into five different paths. They swear to meet again and go their separate ways. But as they delve deeper, 10 powerful Arrancars called Espadas await them.
Let's go!
The spiritual pressure. You're I expected this much from the wrong.
Take this!
It doesn't matter how many of them there are. I just have to shake them.
This is it. You're mine.
Aronkars, give this message to Aizen. Tell him a Quincy is here. Tell him it's not the Soul Reapers he should fear, but the Quincy. You're mine. You're mine. You're mine. You're mine. This is it. You're mine. You're mine. There. This is it. Now you may be angry. This is it. Take this. Waker Mundo's atmosphere has a high concentration of Reishi. Once I get the hang of it, I should be able to fight even better than in the world of the living or the Serve Society. Take this! Take this! There is much in this world beyond your comprehension. Sprenger!
This! Eat
is it.
There is much in this world beyond your comprehension.
Blanga!
You don't look very tough, but there certainly are a lot of you.
It's just one after another. There's no end to this.
What's wrong? You look terrible, Angiopata.
Nishida!
Come on, Blancars. I'll fight you. Now you may be angry.
There! Take this! You're mine! This is it! You're mine! There! Eat this! This is it! You're mine!
There is much in this world beyond your comprehension.
Splenga! This is it.
Let's go.
There. You're mine.
Stand there. Still fight, can't you?
Damn.
Of course. Who do you think you're talking to?
This is it.
You're coming on.
Don't mess up.
This is it.
You're mine. You're mine. You're mine.
Just a little more. Let's hurry it up, Ishida.
You're mine.
I know. You don't have to tell me twice.
Take this.
You're mine. Now you make me angry.
Got A rank.
try that.
Did that work?
After heading further into Las Noches, Ichigo encounters the Cuarto Espada, Ulquiorra. Unable to hurt him in the slightest, Ichigo falls. Ichigo's lifeless body collapses, defeated. But the Sexta Espada, Grimmjow Jaggerjack, secretly steals Orihime away to have her heal Ichigo's wounds. Grimmjow does this simply so he can settle matters with Ichigo. Now fully healed, Ichigo answers Grimmjow's challenge, and they begin their decisive battle.
Let's go! You too, Orihime. No need to hold back now. Let's go! Let's go!
Take this! Let's go!
Took you long enough, didn't it?
Grimmjow.
Good. I've been waiting for this.
I'm going to crush you with all my might!
Crush it now!
I will rip your throat and show me who's stronger!
Let's go! No need to hold back now.
So die. I can't stand this.
What's wrong? Breath? You're over the limit.
Looks to me like you're having to prove that
yourself.
Sorry, you're wrong. What's with those eyes? You're always like this. No matter how badly I beat you, somewhere deep inside you think you can beat me. You always believe you're superior to me.
I can't stand that!
You, Soul Reaper, or a Roncar, anybody who looks down on me will be crushed! And I'm starting with you, Ichigo! You will beg on your mind! I am the king! Let's go! Discaron! I am the king!
That won't go.
It's over, Ichigo!
You're not the only one who wants to win.
Don't you mess with me!
I'm not giving up! I told you it'd be over quick.